We got Kira and Vipana here. Kira, you know, Gilbert from Healthcare Training Limited. You attended one day training today. How do you describe yourself, Kira, today's training?
Today's training? Yeah, it was great. It covered a lot of things. I feel a lot better about sitting the OSCE on Tuesday in a couple of days. Really helped with my confidence of how to do things and go through all the little details.
Okay, thank you for that. Vipana, you know, do you see that this training is very important for the future candidates who will be looking for the OSCE trainers or before taking their test?
Yes, this training is really, really helpful to prepare for the OSCE. It's more like getting in contact with the real OSCE stations.
Yeah.
And then it really helps to build up your self-confidence.
Okay. Having the right equipment and stuff like to practice with. It's so hard to practice dressing without having a dressing pack.
Yeah.
Okay. So how do you recommend to others this training?
Yes, absolutely. Definitely.
Okay. Did you get enough time to practice, you think?
I think I did. In future, I would have probably done like a 2-day course of just to get the time to go over everything in more detail, but it covered everything today.
Okay. Comparing to, you know, one day training you have chosen, so did you feel it had added value for the, you know, money that you paid?
Yeah, absolutely. It was priceless, really, to be able to practice with someone that has all the knowledge and expertise of how the exam goes down and how to just do everything.
Okay. Thank you, Kira and Vipana. All the best for your test. Thank you. Okay, here we go. We got Rachel and Gemma, who attended the OSCE training today. You know, Rachel, how do you describe today's training?
It was informative, full on, but we covered everything, which was good.
Okay. So, Gemma, okay, do you recommend this training to others, and how was the intensity, you know?
Yeah, I would definitely recommend it. It is quite a busy, full on day, but we got everything covered, and it's been, excellent.
Okay, fantastic. Thank you very much for attending, and good luck with your OSCE test.
Thank you.